In this video, we will learn to find the value of cosine of minus 120 degree. As we know, the trigonometry identity cosine of minus x is equal to cosine of x. The video explaining how to derive this identity is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, the URL address of the video has been mentioned in the description section. Let us apply the above identity for cosine of minus 120 degree. Here, x is 120 degree. So, cosine of minus 120 degree is equal to cosine of 120 degree. As 120 degree is equal to 2 times 60 degree, so cosine of minus 120 degree is equal to cosine of 2 times 60 degree. As we know, the trigonometry identity cosine of 2x is equal to 2 times square of cosine of x minus 1. The video explaining how to derive this identity is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, the URL address of the video has been mentioned in the description section. Let us apply the above identity for cosine of 2 times 60 degree. Here x is 60 degree. So cosine of minus 120 degree is equal to 2 times square of cosine of 60 degree minus 1. We know the value of cosine of 60 degree is equal to half. So plugging the value of cosine of 60 degree in the expression for cosine of minus 120 degree, we get cosine of minus 120 degree is equal to 2 into square of half minus 1. Now 2 into square of half is equal to half, as 2 in the numerator will cancel out 1 of 2's in the denominator. So we will be left with cosine of minus 120 degree is equal to half minus 1. As half minus 1 is equal to minus half, so value of cosine of minus 120 degree is equal to minus half. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked this video. Please press the like button if you like this video. To view latest videos, do not forget to press the subscribe button and to click the bell icon for notification of the latest video. You are most welcome to express yourself about this video in the comment section, or if you want me to develop a video on any other topic. Thank you